Hello friends, warm welcome in this quiz, that is the developmental biology quiz. Friends, the rules for this quiz are same as usual. This quiz contains 20 questions, each question carries 2 marks, and to qualify this quiz you have to obtain 20 marks, that is a 50% marks. So let us start this quiz. The very first question is, the branch of developmental biology which deals with the study how the anatomy changes during the development of different organisms is termed as. So these are your 4 options: evolutionary embryology, teratology, comparative embryology, experimental embryology. Yes, the correct answer is C, that is the comparative embryology. The next question is, the phenomena used to describe the birth of organism from hatching of eggs inside the body is termed as. These are 4 options: A. Oviparity, B. Viviparity, C. Oviviparity, and D. None of the above. Yes, the correct answer is C. Oviviparity. The next question is, the body structures which have similar functions but arise from different ancestral structures are referred as. These are 4 options: homologous structures, analogous structures, vestigial structures, proportions. Yes, the correct answer is B. Analogous structures. The next question is, if an organism rate of growing different organs is different, it is termed as. These are the 4 options: isometry, perimetry, allometry, none of the above. Yes, the correct answer C, allometry. The next question is, birth defects caused by genetic events are called as. These are the 4 options: malformation, disruption, teratogenesis, transgenic defects. Yes, the correct answer is A, malformations. The next question is, the exogenous agents which causes birth defects are called as. These are the 4 options: A, carcinogen, B, antigen, C, immunogen, D, teratogens. Yes, the correct answer is D, teratogens. The next question is, phenotypic plasticity is the ability of an organism to an environmental input with change in. These are the 4 options: A, form; B, state; C, rate of activity; and D, all of the above. Yes, the correct answer is D, all of the above. The next question is, in most of the alligators and crocodiles, the gender is determined by. These are your 4 options: pH of water, site of egg laying, temperature of water, and all of the above. Yes, correct answer is C, temperature of water. The next question is, the haploid nucleus of sperm lies in. These are your 4 options: A, head region; B, tail region; C, middle piece; D, neck region. Yes, the correct answer is A, head region. The next question is, which of the following events takes place in the recognition of egg and sperm? These are 4 options: A, chemotaxis of sperm toward egg; B, exocytosis of sperm astrosomal vesicle; C, binding of sperm to vital envelope or zona pellucida; and D, all of the above. Yes, answer is D, that is all of the above. The next question is, the innermost layer of cumulus cells adjacent to zona pellucida is. These are your 4 options: microvilli, B, cortical granules, C, corona radiata, D, vitelline envelope. Yes, the correct answer is C, coronary data. The next question is, the acrosomal proteins mediating recognitions in sea urchin is, these are your four options, A, ZP1, B, binding, C, ZP3, and D, all of the above. Yes, the correct answer is B, binding. The next question is, the mesodermal cells which give rise to the connective tissues of the face and skulls are, these are your four options, A, head mesoderm, B, lateral plate mesoderm, C, intermediate mesoderm, D, choroidal mesoderm. Yes, the correct answer is A, head mesoderm. The next question is, the mesodermal cells which give rise to the kidney, gonads and the associated ducts is, these are your four options, A, choroidal mesoderm, B, parenchymal or somatic mesoderm, C, intermediate mesoderm, and D, lateral plate mesoderm. Yes, the correct answer is C, intermediate mesoderm. The next question is, the cells which are responsible for the development of enteric ganglia of gut are, these are your four options, A, trunk neural crests, B, cardiac neural crests, C, vagal and sacral neural crests, and D, cranial neural crests. Yes, the correct answer is C, vagal and sacral neural crests. The next question is, the first block of polysperm is achieved by, these are your four options, A, cortical granule reaction, B, changing the electric potential of PX cell membrane, C, formation of fertilization envelope, and D, all of the above. Yes, your answer is correct, B, changing the electric potential of PX cell membrane. Next question is, the activation of the head ectoderm's latent lens forming ability and positioning of the lens in relation to the retina are accomplished by, these are your four options, A, optic placoid, B, otic placoid, C, lens placoid, D, optic vesicles. Yes, your answer is correct, D, optic vesicles. The next question is, the 16 cell stage of mammalian embryo consisting of small group of internal cells surrounded by larger group of external cells is called as, these are your options, A, blastula, B, morula, C, gastrula, D, endometrium. Yes, the correct answer is B, morula. The next question is, the infolding of a sheet of cells much like the indentation of a soft rubber ball when it is fogged during the gastrulation in sea urchin is called as, these are your four options, invagination, B, epivoly, C, ingression, and D, involution. Yes, the correct answer is invagination. The next and final question is, zygote containing large accumulations of yolk shock undergo cleavage wherein only portion of the cytoplasm is cleaved. This type of cleavage is called as. So these are your four options, holoblastic cleavage, discoidal cleavage, meroblastic cleavage, and superficial cleavage. As the correct answer is C, that is the meroblastic cleavage. If you have enjoyed this quiz, then don't forget to subscribe this channel and putting your marks of first attempt in the comment box. Thank you.